Welcome to part 9, and we're gonna be falling down into the mystic ruins and flat on his face.
I hate Eggman. Where's this?
Oh, the temple is rubbing. And now you can play as Big, which I'm not gonna go through, run through the bit the cat story, because the levels, like I said, is so really frustrating and difficult. Anyway, stage 9, Lost World, which is, in my opinion, this level is quite the worst than the Sky Deck one. It goes to speed from here. Oh god. So the mission is go to the center of the ruins, which is an image is not of a perfect chaos.
Oh!
Oh my gosh. That was lucky to jump there. And there's a water switch. Okay. Oh crap, got one ring. Oh, stop glitching. And it doesn't have a shadow while Sonic land on that snake. Oh, get the switch. And you need to get 3 different colors of switches before you complete throughout the level. Green switch over here. Oh, god damn it. Okay, now we gotta get the pink switch. Before. Oh no, I did it by accident! And we had to start all of the way from here. I hate this level. Honest to God. Why does this level have to be so freaking bad? Okay. Oh, I gotta jump a bit higher enough. So that's what I do. Unbelievable. It's taken about forever if you keep failing the part. Okay, now I need to get the switch. Let's try that again. The water switch. Oh, that goddamn awful camera facing. Okay, now the 3 lights have been accessed. And let's wait before the snake comes here. Oh god. Okay. Let's go in here. Oh. However, there's no edges, so you had to be careful if you don't speed enough. Oh my god, that was close. Okay, this is my... Okay, now this next part is just really, really horrible, because no matter what section you're doing, I've always seen losing on this section, because look. Mirror is facing the lighting, which is the worst part in the Sonic game, in my opinion. And of course, rotating cubes. careful. Go. Alright, next section, which is the water. Waterfall right. Waterfall right. Excuse me. Alright, next section of the level, which is in my opinion is the worst part ever and produced. Oh my god. Okay, now for the next section. So much time. 5 minutes. Okay. So we have 2 or 3 minutes left before I jump cut and get to part 10. Oh, that jump glitching. I don't care about glitches. Oh, wrong way. Careful. And you need to go down here. Which that means the switch, that means it's facing. Oh, I went for there, that's cool. This part of the level is not that long. It's just a bit of shorter way. There we go. And we got another extra life. And it's the last section, but it's quite quick. Because you need to go for the center of the ruins. And I got 12 emblems, 8 left before I unlockable, until I get unlockable.